I saw a dad quizzing his son on dinosaurs the other day in a coffee shop. He's just holding a picture of the dinosaurs. Every 30 seconds, the son would be like, Stegosaurus. And the dad would say, good job, Stephen. Well done. Why are we quizzing kids on dinosaurs? I've never needed that knowledge. It's never come in handy. It's never gotten me out of a jam. Never been driving drunk. A cop pulls me over. What kind of dinosaur? A Stegosaurus? Step out of the vehicle. We should be quizzing kids on things they're gonna need in life. This should be the quiz. He holds up a photo of the same woman, slightly different picture. She's like, all right, Stephen, what's different? He's like, her haircut? He's like, very good. That's gonna get you out of a lot of unnecessary trouble. Then another photo of a woman. Is she angry? And the kid's like, she's gonna say she's not, but I think she really is. He's like, wow. You're good at this. You're better than me. That's why I only get to see you on weekends. Well, that's...